welcome back to another episode of Hourglass. We just got the Hourglass ability, so we can make our own clones when we need them. So, for example, I believe we can just go over here, push this button. Instead of needing the portals. Tell me I needed that block from the beginning. We can just have him stand on the pressure plate, and then we're gonna grab the block. This kind of puts a whole different spin on it. It'll be interesting to see how they make it challenging again. But this temple should take us to the Aether area. That's what I'm nicknaming it. No need to waste time when it's a button. Just record what we need to do and send it. I have a gut feeling that I'm gonna want that block. Because it looks like there's just another one on the next platform. I think I want the block. Oop. So we'll try it, but I think we're gonna need that block. Maybe. Nope. So let's try one more thing before we give up. Which is not what I did. Although that doesn't help me. I think we can just thin the clone. We can work this block up. Although I should have just taken it all the way up. Oh, and they can't reset the blocks. No, that won't, still won't work anyways. Okay, let's try it again, because I think I got it. So that goes there. And we're gonna send our clone out. I just wasn't in the right mindset. Now we should make it there. Okay, now we're off. We got our first crystal for this sigil or whatever they were calling them. Got to change the way I think a little bit here. Now, can I have my extra crystal back? Probably not. I think we're actually going to stop here. So I will see you guys in the next episode. Thank you guys for watching. Bye.